The excitement is building as Intel's new 14th generation CPU has been officially released. While there was speculation that the mobile chips would hit the market first, it appears that desktop processors are gearing up for their debut. What's more, Meteor Lake Chips, which are the highly anticipated 14th gen mobile processors designed for laptops, were initially rumored to have been cancelled. However, fresh whispers in the tech sphere suggest that these chips are going to make a comeback in the coming year, alongside the intriguing Meteor Lake Core Ultra 7 and Core Ultra 5 CPUs. To sweeten the deal, high-end Core Ultra 9 laptops are expected to show up in the market early. This news has surfaced online from a username known as Golden Pig Upgrade on Weibo, a prominent Chinese microblogging website. Let's find out more about these next-gen laptops.
Did you know that 72% of visitors are more likely to make their purchases soon after watching a product video? This makes it necessary to have a product demonstration or promo video for showcasing your product's potential values and benefits. At Product Video Studio, we are equipped with camera gear, tools, and most importantly, expertise to make your video captivating and engaging. Just send your products and we'll handle the rest. Contact us today to create something amazing together.
These upcoming Meteor Lake chips could make significant waves in Intel's laptop computing. According to @PCWorld, what makes it interesting is the chip's optimization for low power consumption. In this new chip architecture, new threads are meticulously routed to the low-power E-cores before making their way to the conventional E-cores and finally reaching the P-cores themselves. Even in scenarios demanding peak performance, new threads will initially be directed toward the conventional E-cores before being directed to the P-cores. This impressive thread routing could deliver an efficient and power-conscious computing experience. Another exciting development is the integration of Xe-HPG graphics technology from the Arc GPU into Meteor Lake's integrated GPU. This means that these laptops will offer a significant boost in ray tracing capabilities, a feature that's especially attractive to gamers and creative professionals. With ray tracing becoming a standard feature in modern games and professional applications, having this technology integrated into the laptop's CPU promises an impressive visual experience. Gamers and content creators in particular will likely find Meteor Lake laptops to be appealing choices. And with the combined power of RTX mobile chips, ray-traced gaming will definitely have an upper hand on the new 14th gen laptops. In this year's Computex, a rather interesting turn of events occurred. MSI unintentionally unveiled the Prestige 16 laptop, equipped with a Meteor Lake processor initially spotted by Tom's Hardware. The laptop was boldly labeled as featuring the latest Intel Core i7 processor. Upon closer examination, it was confirmed that this laptop indeed belongs to the 14th gen Intel laptop family, as it exhibited key characteristics of the Meteor Lake chipset. This exciting discovery strongly hints that Meteor Lake laptops are nearly ready for their official debut, and we can look forward to seeing them very soon. While the desktop chips already started to hit the shelves, techies from all around the world eagerly await the arrival of Meteor Lake laptops. It's worth noting that these new generation laptops are not expected to be budget-friendly. According to reports from WCCF Tech, these laptops are projected to exceed the $1,500 mark. This price range places them squarely in the premium category, meaning there may be limited room for mid to lower-end consumers. If you're in the market for a laptop with the latest technology, powerful performance, and the ability to handle resource-intensive tasks swiftly, then these high-end Meteor Lake laptops may be exactly what you're looking for. We can't pass a final judgment until these laptops are officially launched and reviewed, but the prospects are promising. The emphasis on low power consumption and the unique thread routing mechanism is a clear nod to the growing demand for energy-efficient computing solutions. If these laptops can deliver the promised efficiency without sacrificing performance, they could turn out to be great for users seeking the best of both worlds. However, the price point may be a stumbling block for some potential buyers. The challenge for Intel will be to demonstrate that the enhanced features, power efficiency, and graphics capabilities are worth the premium price tag. In a market where competition is fierce, these laptops will need to excel in various aspects to justify their cost. So are you looking forward to getting a 14th gen laptop for yourself? Let us know in the comments below, and catch you guys in our next video.